gold chains, wood grain, propane. Sell a whole thing from the cell phone ring. Dope man, bitches sniffing cocaine. All my young niggas know that. They got all way.
Oh fuck, I'm late for work.
Mom! Dad! Is anybody home?
Hello?
Juan? Is that you?
Hey, you Patrick, right? She's his older brother.
Yeah, man. We were saying you had the best shit.
And then that little vato was right. It's a shame to hear what happened to me.
Whoever this is, I can't hear you. I think you have the wrong number.
It's on the house. Hey, take care of yourself, is it?
Oh, thanks, man. Appreciate this. I used to stop at my house tomorrow, though, right? We're gonna have a party. You know, my folks are gone for the weekend. So we're gonna have drinks and shit.
Oh, really?
Yeah, man. Yo, I almost forgot. Here you go, man. He knew how much she liked it. He would have wanted you to have it. Alright then. I'm gonna get going. I'm gonna go get fucked up.
Thank you. Perfect. Yo. Change of plans. I'm gonna scoop you up around 9. He said his folks won't be home. And he's taking that shit soon, but still bringing straps. Oh, and by the way, getting in won't be a problem anymore.
You, grab everything from right here. You get this one, I get this one.
I can still feel my feet.
I see you in the jacket. Guess the first time with me wasn't enough.
Wait. He did this to you too?
What are you gonna do next?
Caesar, he can't get away with this. Look at what he
did
to us.
Screw him. Okay. Just let it go. I was just sent here to give you the invite. That's it. Take it or leave it. It's up to you to decide what you want next, and you need to come to terms with that.